contemporaries in the state of Mississippi was Ray Guy at Southern Mississippi. He once kicked a 61-yard field goal in a snowstorm in Utah. He unleashed a 93-yard punt. He was an All-American at safety. He intercepted 8 passes in one season and, for good measure, threw a no-hitter for the baseball team. Certainly, his skills were immense. He was a tremendous athlete, but his punting, that was transformative. He was the first punter to be elected into the Pro Football Hall of Fame, and one historian said he was the first man to win games as a punter. Ray Guy passed away last month at the age of 72, but his legacy is firmly established in the award that bears his name.
Established in 2000 and named for the late NFL Hall of Fame punter Ray Guy, the Ray Guy Award is presented by the Augusta Sports Council to honor the nation's best collegiate punter. After a standout career at the University of Southern Mississippi, Ray Guy was the first ever punter to be selected in the first round of the NFL Draft. His style set the standard and is still emulated today by punters on every level. With his distance, precision, and hang time, Ray Guy truly revolutionized the game. Here are the finalists for the Ray Guy Award.
Cast the Ray Guy finalist, Adam Korsak,
one of the best punters in the country.
Kid's got a big leg. He gets off a good one here.
Best punter statistically.
He's a stud. He's on the cover of the program. They love him.
To Mason Fletcher,
best punter in the country.
Booms one.
Rising star in the special teams game.
All of these guys have mastered the art of nose down, reverse rotation, and getting off their punts, pinning opponents deep in their own territory. Bryce Behringer, Mason Fletcher, Adam Korsak. But the winner is a man who plies his trade on the banks of the old Raritan. Adam Korsak from Rutgers is the winner of the Ray Guy Award. You see the celebration that will ensue. I'm sure there it goes. Special teams coaches, couple of teammates there watching as Adam takes home the Ray Guy Award, and he's the first Scarlet Knight to win the award. He's the all-time leader in college football in punts and punt yards, averaged nearly 44 yards per punt this year. Congratulations to Adam Korsak, who is with Den Lab.
Adam, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Good to chat with you. You know, you've been on the watch list for Ray Guy before. You have been a semifinalist, and you have been a finalist, and now you are the guy, the winner of the Ray Guy Award. What does it mean to achieve this?
Yeah, it's obviously, I've been here 5 years and it's very humbling. I feel like I've been close the last couple of years, and it's just tremendous honor, and obviously condolences to the Guy family. Ray Guy meant so much, not only the punting community, but football in general. So yeah, again, it's very humbling and something that I'll cherish forever.
I was reading that you also excel in golf and cricket in addition to your punting responsibilities. Which of those three is the toughest to master?
I would say golf. I constantly struggle out on the links, and I love golf very much. But yeah, I'm constantly in awe of what the pros do, and I constantly strive to be the best golfer I can, but I come up short, so I'll definitely say golf.
People who weren't familiar with you became very familiar with you several years ago when you had to fly back from Australia to make your bowl game. I think you were home for maybe 5 days. What do you miss most about your home country?
Yeah, I mean, right now the weather for sure, because it's going into summer in Australia, and here it's in on the banks in Piscataway. It's a bit chilly now, so definitely the weather and obviously all the great people. But New Jersey's welcomed me, and I've made some great friends here, so it kind of all balances out when the seasons are flipped.
And you have been extraordinary at your craft. A very special year to win this particular award, as you alluded to, as we remember the life and legacy of Ray Guy. Congratulations, Adam.
Thanks so much.
Reese.
Jen, Adam, thank you very much. That's a sight that's sort of etched in your brain if you're of a certain age, the great Ray Guy, punting legacy first at Southern Mississippi and then with the Oakland Raiders. Ray Guy gone at the age of 72.